think I knew that, but I just wanted to.
What happened here? Why was it? Or did the bed go bad?
No. No, we want to use the material for shoulder. We tip the material yesterday.
Can I clear where?
Put up the effort to do that.
Excellency, the Honourable Minister for Information. Where we are standing is Airport Junction. This road is a 42-kilometer dual carriage road built by the River State Government at the cost of 35 billion naira. And this road will be completed in the month of March, not exceeding April. You can see that what is left for asphalting is less than a kilometer. And what we are doing is some other small train work at the around the lily axis of the road, and also to complete the street light. So this is part of the projects that the River State Governor has executed, almost completed, and this is supposed to be one of the federal government roads. Also, because of the needs of our own people, we have taken the bold step to intervene for the federal government. And this is the road ends at the boundary between River State and Imo State. Like I said, from here, from that junction to the boundary where this road ends is 42 kilometers.
No, well, just to beg that when Minister goes to UNESCO, she said federal government to please pay us back. The road actually starts from where they call my one for education, and it belongs to the federal government. We started construction of that area we call my one to my three. The total did from my three to this junction. And I continue from this junction to the boundary, but I'm not being defended by the federal government. The boundary between Imo State and River, the federal government is between it. The federal government were Nigerian, they should help us to Nigeria to fund us our money. If they can do one in Imo State, I don't
need to. Your Excellency, first of all, let me say that this is commendable, and this work is going on. It's good for synergy. And as you do know, the federal government awarded this road from Owerri to Port Harcourt.
Let me finish.
The federal government awarded this road, and when last we were in Imo State, I traveled this road to Port Harcourt because I took my flight from Port Harcourt to Japan. And I'm also very familiar with the fact that Arab contractors, those that are handling the Owerri end of the road, they have done a lot of work from Owerri end, which is far longer than the road. Expanding policies by the states that intervene on our roads will get reformed. And there is a process, as you are very familiar with. That process is that the states will notify the Federal Ministry of Works. They will also involve the Federal Ministry of Works in terms of getting clarification on the procurement. And once that process is done, because we passed it through the Federal Executive Council, and I believe that if this process has been followed, eventually, I suppose that the River State Government will reclaim its expenditure. However, the portion of the road down from here, as I know you are a friend of the president, you are a brother of the president, so there are matters that I believe you people will tackle. But the reality is that work is going on this road also by the federal government. And you have done this portion, which is good, at least it is ready, and citizens are enjoying it. So it's all for the people of River State, whether we complete it from this end or the other end. The federal government doesn't have separate citizens. So we should continue to cooperate to deliver on projects. But at least the process of getting involvement of the federal minister of Health is important. We do so because there are people that can bring claims, and you know we're in a very competitive federation. Otherwise, in the end, the federal government will be pulled in separate directions outside its own budgetary plans and policies. So there is a need for that plan to be factored into the federal budget and for us to know what the states are doing and for the process that the federal government has approved to be followed in ensuring that this intervention if it is for the purpose of reform, the state can also make intervention without seeking reform, particularly if it's within their domain and they know their citizens are benefiting from it. But well done, this is good. We appreciate what is happening.
Thank you. Who argue about this?
Thank you.
Those who argue about the federal government.
Thank you very
much. We have done a total of 405 billion naira project for federal government. It should pay us half. We have met all the processes. The federal government has sent people to come and inspect. They have finished the written report. Please, as my friend, beg them to pay us.